Diving once again at the FISA World University Games at the Jianyang Cultural and Sports Center Natatorium. It always looks very spacey, doesn't it? Well, what a complex. And this is the second final of the day. It is the mixed 10-meter synchronization final, and which means two divers representing one country flying off from the 10-meter platform and looking to try and get the judges to give them maximum points for execution synchronization. So let's have a look. We've only got four finalists, four pairs anyway, with Kim Nahyun, Zhonggui Xin, Sophia McAfee, and Alan Mann of the United States, Ledra Neroni and Julian Bezzotto. They won't start, they won't compete. And China's Wei Ying Wang and Binhan Wang, Japan's Karen Yamasaki and Ryo Nishida completing the four teams. Let's get down to business. And it's the mixed synchronized 10 meter platform final. Back half a somersault pike, a degree of difficulty of two for Kim and Shin, representing Republic of Korea. A nice strong start there for Republic of Korea. Graceful, good synchronization. Love the movement and the mechanics, the body mechanics, just enabling them to come down and reach for the entrance. Still have some work to do, but 47.4 is a good score to get them off the ground, literally. Sophia McAfee, Alan Mann. There you go, all smiles and ready to go. Nice characters, these two.
Ready?
And it's yep. A back half of somersault in the pike, a DD of two.
1, 2, 3, go.
A bit off with the synchronization. Peter Richardson and Joy Zhao just watching on. It's a nice little moment, isn't it? So Sophia just coming off fraction too early. So obviously synchronization not ideal, but they just enjoy themselves. It's just great. She already picked up a bronze, of course, in the women's platform final, has Sophia McAfee of San Marino, California. The cheer coming for these two here. It's Wei Yang Wang and Binhan Wang. Wei Yang Wang, double gold medalist, looking for gold number three. Back half a somersault pike. They'll get a good score for that, and it makes total sense. Well, synchronization, maybe dropping a couple of points just with the start. Couple of points, it's probably less than a point in fact, but entry is absolutely spot on, and that's going to be a good solid score. 50 odd points, 51.6. There we go for Wei Yang Wang and Binhan Wang, and we will complete the first round with Japan's Karen Yamasaki and Ryo Nishida. Same dive as the Chinese pair, see if they can match or better. I like that. Let's take a look at the head position of Karen when she's it's coming out. A little bit of backsplash, but that's still going to be a good score. Synchronization marginally off, but the judges will see just a fraction, a couple of little elements there. 50.4, that's a really good score. So there you have it, Wei Yang Wang, Binhan Wang, 51.6. Karen Yamasaki, Ryo Nishida, 50.4. Hyun Kim and Jung-Wei Shin at 47.4. We go back to the top of the platform. It's a reverse half somersault pike before Hyun Kim. Jung-Wei Shin, both studying in Seoul. It's a good dive. You just see that Byung-Jin Ko, the coach of the springboard coach, he's just up in the stands with the other athletes. Synchronization a little bit off there, as you can see, but still going to be just under below the 50-point mark. Very good execution. Point of entry picked out. And Sophia McAfee Aleman. Reverse half a somersault. Pike. Timing's just a little bit off. I suppose they're not just doing a countdown. It's the first time that these two divers have dived together in the competition, having met up. It's been the same for all of the Americans who've just arrived here in Chengdu and just said, right, okay, these are the teams. Having looked at videos, of course, just knowing who's actually part of this diving team at the FISU World University Games, they probably did a lot of, you know, Zoom talks as well, just to understand and work out. Well, they're all working together. Joy Zhao showing the screen. Now, playing Wang, Binhan Wang. 51.6 for their opener. 301B. Probably going to be the same score, even better, I think. Just have a look. I think that there is even better synchronization there. Look at that. That is absolutely incredible. Look at the arms coming around both at the same time. It's going to be better. It really is. And for a DD of two, well, that score is going to be one of the best you can get for... Yeah, that's fantastic. That is 53.4. Just look at that, one of the best you can get. But you've got the nines who are just queuing up along that in that scorecard. And Karen Yamasaki, Ryo Nishida, second coming into this, 50.4. This is a reverse half a rotation pike. And they're diving just as well. And they will keep up the pressure, and they are going to just continue. And they are like, 55 points behind, but 55.4, but that's going to be over 50, surely. And they're putting pressure. They definitely are putting pressure on the Chinese pair. And that's good to see. They need to be pushed. They are now 55.2. That is absolutely brilliant. And all of a sudden, and for once, going into round two, we actually have a team that is not Chinese in the lead. 105.6, so 0.6 of a point just ahead is Karen Yamasaki, Ryo Nishida, after that wonderful second dive. Now we go into the bigger DDs. And Hyun Kim, Jung-Hee Shin are... next up, currently third, so in a middle position. It's up to the American pair to try and get a good dive and put a bit of pressure on them. Inward 2.5 pike position, 2.8. Yeah, I like that, that's nice. And again, flying the Republic of Korea flag. Let's just have a look at that again, synchronization. Suffering marginally, entry point not brilliant. good synchronization from that angle. That's how the judges look at, just see that Zhong Hui's legs just coming over. So although the DD was 2.8, it could have been more, 61.32. Sophia McAfee, Alan Mann. I suggest communication so that they do take off at the same time. See how they talk. It's an inward 3.5 tuck position. Very complicated dive, 3.2. Let's see if they communicate. Who's doing the calling?
1, 2, 3, go.
That's much better. The point of entry, not as good, I'm afraid, but just in terms of synchronization, we'll have to have a closer look at the execution. And Sophia, fraction too early. The head of Alan Mann to be a little bit more closer to his chin, and then reaching out, using the weight of the head, of course, the heaviest part of the body, just to lock it down for that point of entry. And could have been a much bigger score, but still. And they will pick up mid-50s, probably 55.6, I think. It's about 55.68. Back to Weiying Wang, Binan Wang. Now, ranked second coming into this third round. And they've chosen a forward 3.5 rotations pike position, DD of 3. Skip up to the edge. And over they go. Well, thumbs up and the nod of approval. Strong dive coming from those two. Let's just have a look at this again. There's the legs coming over the top. It won't be the best score that they'll have, but because of the DD, it's going to get into the 70s. And there it is, 76.5 for Weiying Wang and Binhan Wang of Chengdu Sports University. And Yamasaki, Ryo Nishida, currently ranked number one. And this is an inward 3.5 tuck at 3.2. Big dive, a lot of dive. Bit concerned that they won't get a big score for that. It's a very technical dive, there's no doubt about it. You can just see that Rio's head just moving away from where it should be. And they would have lost points on that. Synchronization lacking. So Yamasaki going in, and look at the point of entry. So it could have been a much bigger score, but they're going to pay the price for those elements that I just talked about. 68.16. So they have now just dropped behind the two Chinese divers, Weiying Wang and Binan Wang. And they now are 8 points behind Yun Kim, Zhong Hui Xin, 156.72. Round four it is. Yun Kim, Zhong Hui Xin. Battling to come out of their final rotation. There's a lot of dive there, but the DD is 3. And it could be a solid score there. Yeah, there will be deducted points. Synchronization mid-flight, point of entry, not vertical. 64.8. Time for a big dive for the American pair. Forward 3.5, rotation, pike position, a DD of 3. And they'd be happy to pick up 75 plus. See, that's better. The entry suffered a little bit. Zhao, just watch the one with Peter Richardson, and that's the synchronization that you're looking for. It's a lot better, right from takeoff. But then afterwards, of course, they do suffer a little bit. And as I said, this is always quite complicated when you just link up with the driver and then spend a bit of time in the pool, but not too much. 56.7. And 184.98. Wei Ying Wang, Bin Han Wang, their opportunity to move ahead. They've got another complicated dive here. Inward 3.5 rotations, tuck position. So there's a lot of strength needed to get into the rotations, make the rotations, and then come out, reach for the surface, get that entry right. Currently leading. And that's going to be a high score for Wang and Wang, People's Republic of China. Point of entry, suffering. There'll be a lot of eights in there, in their score, logically. 73.92. Not their best dive, but still good enough to put them in pole position. And they got a 255.42 lead. Currently second, it's Karen Yamasaki, Ryo Nishida. Forward 3.5 pike. You know, it's a technical dive, and you saw the amount of splash at the end, but just look, that synchronization was good. The point of entry suffered, but I'm afraid that they won't be able to keep up the pace and put pressure on the Chinese pair, who close in on what looks like another gold medal for the People's Republic of China. And it's going to be in the 60s, Lodge, 66.6 and 240.36, so dropped back by 15 points now, which is going to be tough for them to try and clamber back and get that gold medal. But the Japanese pair doing really, really well. Now, here they are once again. Let's see if they can finish off with a really good dive. It's a back 2.5. You've got 1.5 twists in a pike position. Complicated dive. Their most technical yet. Worked hard to find that synchronization. Penalized for entry on both sides. And the 63.36, so obviously up into the top position with 284.88. Sophia McAfee, Alan Mann. And then the back 2.5, 1.5 twist pike, 3.2.
Ready? Yep, arms up.
Well, Alan Mann couldn't get himself out of that final rotation. There he is. Dive number 5. Suffered a bit as he tried to come out of it. There's the twist into the rotations. Sophia in a much better position. Legs coming over the top of her head. No, congratulations. Taking part is, something which is fantastic as well. But taking part with a massive smile, it's a nice moment between those two. They did it, they achieved it, and they Didn't get a medal, but still.
Yes, it was.
Yes, it was.
I liked my start on that.
Yeah. I did it.
Having taken part is always a very good thing. Just waiting now for the Chinese pair of Wei Yang Wang and Bin Han Wang. About to complete their final dive, and they already have a 30-point lead over a 255.42, so it's a back 2.5, 1.5 twist pike position, 3.2. Looking for a big score to finish off. Strong dive coming from the Chinese pair to finish off. Still a few elements that they'll probably talk about and work on. Synchronization, point of entry. But in terms of execution, they just look so beautiful in the air when they're producing their twists and somersaults. And 75.84, 331. 0.26. And Karen Yamasaki and Ryo Nishida will now go. Now it's a 3.2, so back 2.5 with 1.5 twists and a pike position. If they get more than 90.9 points, then they can potentially win. It's a big ask, it's a very big ask. Well, they're not going to get that, but they will logically move into silver position and just go ahead of Shin and Kim. And we can obviously hear the noise here in the diving pool that it is another gold medal for China. And are we surprised? Well, not really, but 70.08 points for Japan, and that's a good medal that they'll be happy with. That up into second place, it's a silver medal for Japan, and the bronze going to the Republic of Korea, Nihan Kim, Chunghui Shin, 284.88. But celebrations once again for China. It's a clean sweep. They continue to sweep through this diving pool and snatch everything that glitters like gold. They're in a very, very good place here. Gold medal number 8 for the People's Republic of China. Congratulations once again, the People's Republic of China taking yet another gold medal. Congratulations also to Japan, Republic of Korea, for completing the podium.